Good afternoon. Today we are at the Marquette Order. Okay, what we've been waiting for. I know they have shift change, I believe, at noon, so if you figure hour and a half after that, they should be arriving. Fresh load of pellets. I'm going to walk over here as I'm taking this so I can get it on my tripod. Just go over here for a second so I don't trip here. Sitting in the truck taking a little lunch break. You don't get any warning they're coming. I just saw some lights on the deck up there flashing that I didn't see before, and I wondered, hey, could that be because something's coming? And sure enough, it's not a brighter day, huh? Here come the engines. No warning at all. I saw those lights up there go off flashing that I didn't see before, and I thought that must mean something. Could be better. A train and a ship. In Marquette, in the Upper Peninsula. In Michigan. In the East United States of America. This is Nancy, and we are in Marquette. We are at the harbor. Hoping to get some action before the end of shipping season, and wasn't sure I was gonna make it or not. All right, are they leaving already? Doesn't take long to I could zoom in on that a little later. Whoops.
Too bad it's not a sunny day. That could be a beautiful picture, right? Actually, they said it was gonna be, but... Okay, are they pulling out already? I keep thinking they're gonna grab onto those ones right next to the ship. Pull those out. Again. Yeah, I think that's what they're doing. We'll see in a minute. Yeah, that's what they're doing. That's what I said. Good guess, eh? LS&I, Lake Superior and Ishpeming. Stop this a second and then pick it up again because I'm getting too much time. I'll be right back. I'm back. In Lance, back when they had the ore dock quite a few years ago, it wasn't flat enough. It was still a little bit of a grade, and the cars used to go off the edge. They, of course, had to have something parked there eventually. I forget exactly how they did it, but a friend of mine who grew up there said that there's probably still pieces, if not whole, cars in that bay there in Lance. See that smoke up there. tempted to try to catch them on the way to US 41, because it's not very far from here, but if they start loading the ship, then we'll miss that. So I think I'm just gonna hold tight here for the best. Oh yes, nothing like a horn, eh? Here they come. Be taking those back to the mine in Eagle Mills to get refilled. Oh, let's see, we'll get over here and watch the engines leave, and then they go. They're going to go through some beautiful country. They're going to cross the Dead River, which is, excuse the pun, drop dead gorgeous. High trestle. Got some just gorgeous waterfalls and drops on it. Plan on going there in the spring. I'm not going to miss another year of that. Got so many plans for this coming year, I don't know how I'm gonna fit them all in, but I can guarantee you I will. I'm going backwards here. My tripod. Never on a flat piece of ground. Never, never. Up speed. Darn, I'd like to follow them. All right, I'm going to close this now and hope we're going to get some action on the Honorable James L. Oberstar. We'll wait a little while and we'll see what happens. Thanks for watching.